at the time of recording this, it's currently Christmas Eve, 7 p.m. and I'm just on the road to Cork now, to Kenturk, to celebrate Christmas with my brother and all the family. So it should be good fun, and it will be nice to spin some new puck stops and take over some gyms, maybe on Stephen's Day, after we've celebrated Christmas, and see if we can find any nice nests down there. So as you've just seen, also we finally defeated Ninetales yesterday. I think there was about 20 minutes left on the clock. Left home, got some parking thankfully, because it was a bit crazy for Christmas shopping. And it actually took us 3 attempts. First 2 attempts, there was lag, battle wasn't working correctly. I wasn't taking any damage. I realised about halfway through the Ninetales was going down nicely, so I knew it would work. So it was at Peter and Paul's church, so I was at the church, so decided to cross the road by Specsavers up the alleyway, jumped in. And went with Gyarados first, double water moves, which was fine. And then we had 2 golems. I think the attempt before we had 2 golems, and then we just ran out of time on the last one. But this time, same thing happened, but our Pokemon died much quicker. So by the time our third golem came in, he was able to do enough damage to draw off a Stone Age and finally take down Ninetales. So that's great news. And the only one left now of level 3 that we need to do is Alakazam. And for some reason we just can't do it with our Tyranitars, even with Gengar and the Espeons and Houndoom. But we'll get there eventually. So apologies for the lighting as well, it's quite bad here. It's pitch black out this time of the year. So hopefully by the end of the year we will get another Alakazam raid. I was reading yesterday on Reddit, thanks to Robert. He pointed out that level 3s are much rarer now. I think there are about 8% chance of a level 3 appearing. And level 1 and level 2 has been reduced as well. So level 4s have been boosted, which is fair enough. But you know, there's not a great selection of level 4s. There's Tyranitar and maybe a lot of people still need Absol maybe. Apart from that, no great shakes. I don't think anyone wants a good Poliwrath, Little King, Little Queen, Victory Bell. Maybe Gollum. Gollum actually would be nice. Although I would like to catch a better Gollum, because then I'd have to invest Stardust to overtake one of the ones I already have. So I've 3 pretty good ones right now. So I wouldn't like to get 100% or 98%, because then I would have to. I have the candies, but I don't know what I want to invest the Stardust. Because I think about 75,000 right now, which is pretty good. And I don't think I need any to invest in any Pokemon, so hopefully I can collect that for a while. And maybe power some into some level 3 Pokemon when we get some good ones. We got a Blaziken today, which is quite easy to get actually. There's a lot of Torchics around. We hatched a good Torchic. Attack was 15, so that's always good. So we've got Blaziken, and we'll have some candies to power him up if we want to. We also evolved Mudkip. And we can't find a good Treecko. We're walking with him at the moment, so we don't want really to use any rare candies. And Ralts wise, we're nearly there as well. Want to get a good Gardevoir, maybe 2 or 3 of them. So we might get one of them by the end of the year, so we'll see how that goes. But for now, kind of straight on the road. Driving to Cork for Christmas. So, might have a video before the end of the year, but if not, hope you have a great Christmas, nice time off, and have a happy 2018. And it's gonna be exciting to see what happens to the game next year.